desktop 3D scanner. And we also sell, which is out on the floor today, our fifth generation, which we're really proud to bring to you guys and to show off today on the floor. We have the MakerBot Replicator Mini, our compact 3D printer, the MakerBot Replicator, our desktop 3D printer, and the MakerBot Replicator T8 scanner 3D printer. This is the first time in MakerBot that we've had a wide range objects. you'll have the ability to monitor your print as it's printing. And you can see that from your desktop as well as from mobile applications. So you will have, coming in the spring, we will have a way for you to monitor your prints as they're printing. But the other thing is that all of the printers are Wi-Fi enabled. So you'll be able to connect to it wirelessly from your mobile device or your tablet device. materials. And that really is what makes our printers very easy to use. And we do have a wide range of applications now. The one that you guys may know and love today is called MakeUp. MakeUp is available for the MakeUp Replicator to all of our generations of printers, actually, as well as our scanners. MakeUp on desktop is something that will be coming out this month. It's also some other elements that we're really excited about. So we're continually updating those elements and adding a new collection of models available. Another thing that we're very proud of at MakerBot is the MakerBot Academy. So this is an initiative at MakerBot to get a printer in every school across the US. So what that means for us is we're really excited about what our users are going to make and what better way to start in these schools. A lot of the customers that we have today are a wide range. We have anywhere from consumer to professional. We have clients like NASA and JPL and Lockheed Martin and fashion designers and architecture. But I think what's really exciting is when you get this kind of technology in the hands of children. And there's a lot of exciting things that are happening, and we're working in tandem with a company called Zucker's Choose. So basically what that means is if there's a school near you who's interested in getting a 3D printer, they can register on Zucker's Choose, and then their community, basically similar to Kickstarter, will fund that printer. And they will it'll then get shipped to them as well as filament, and the support of MakerBot behind it. It's a really exciting initiative, and it's something that we're really proud of. So that encompasses everything that lives within our ecosystem, as well as our strong support team that we have at MakerBot that can help you guys Monday through Friday, 9 to 6, and we'll support you with any of your needs. And any of the people that we have at MakerBot, whether it be our marketing team to our creative team to our sales team that's here, a lot of people are here today. We have a lot of people that we're trying to make our technology better constantly. I encourage you to look at our website. Our blog has a lot of great information that is continuously updated. We have new stories that come out about our users, and they're a great place again to get inspired. I know I've said that a lot, but really what I find to be the most fascinating element of our technology is what you guys at home are making with it. It's fascinating to see what everybody's creating and what they have to bring to the table. I went through this presentation a lot faster than I thought I was going to, so I apologize. But please feel free to ask questions so that maybe we can interact a little bit longer. And I also have some little mini prints that I made yesterday at work. If you guys want something that's a little different than what's on the floor, please feel free to come up afterwards. But if you have any questions, please feel free. I think there's two mics here if you want to ask them. Anything at all, even if it's not
price on the mini?
What's that?
The price point on the mini?
Sure, it's $13.75. So there's a price point on the MakerBot replicator. If anyone has a question.
Have you done work with, you have the plus button?
Yeah.
Have you done work with, can you do that manually?
Pause it?
Yes.
On the MakerBot replicator?
Yeah.
Yes.
You can pause it and change colors and do rainbows?
Correct. Yeah. Actually,